I'm here with Marcia Clark. You remember her? She broke into the spotlight as O.J. Simpson's prosecutor, now executive producer of ABC's new show, The Fix. Let's take a look.
Are you back there? Ryan? You're never gonna get me, Maya. I'm an innocent man.
Ooh, you're an innocent right there. Marcia, welcome back. Okay, so the show is about a prosecutor who loses a high-profile case and then leaves the DA's office. I guess you're right about what you know, right?
A little bit. But then we immediately take off from there. This is not a Simpson retelling at all. That story has been told. But this is all fictional. So he took my kind of origin story from there. But Maya Travis, who plays the prosecutor, is not me. She was not married. She did not have children. She, after the trial, was able to go up to Washington, start a horse farm. She fell in love with a handsome cowboy who was fantastic and gorgeous. And then 8 years later, this is not my life. I mean, fantasy, you know. So I get to write.
So you get a fantasy on the fun side. Oh, it's also a bit of a revenge fantasy.
Well, it's not mine, though, because I definitely would have done things very differently. Maya's not me. But it's a fascinating, to me, it's a thrill ride. This is a roller coaster. It's meant to be entertainment. It's meant to keep you on the edge of your seat guessing, did he do it? Did he not do it? And what do you think of each character? And the great thing about this show, we call it a law show that isn't about the law. Mm-hmm. It's about behind the scenes. You go behind the scenes with every character. So you go home with Adewale. You saw him in that. He plays Sevi Johnson, the defendant. He's riveting. And you go home with him, his ex-wife, his children. You go home with the prosecutor, with Robin Tunney, brilliantly plays Maya Travis. You go home with Matthew, who is her co-counsel, Adam Rayner. So you get to, it's all behind the scenes and in all the way they spin. Scott Cohen, who plays the lawyer for Sevi Johnson, he's somebody you are going to start out by probably hating and wind up loving so much you can't wait to see him again. And every character is going to give you that thrill of the different layers of them. And I do promise you that at the end of the 10th episode, we will button the whole thing. You will get all of the answers at the end of the 10th episode.
It sounds like you're having so much fun with this, and what a team you've put together. Basically, women all at the top.
Yes. It's a unique thing in Hollywood. I mean, it's probably happening more and more. I haven't seen it until now. So I got to do this with my co-creators, Liz Craft and Sarah Fain, who are fabulous, wonderful showrunners, and they were so much fun to work this show with. We had a project before this, which is how we all met. Lori Zaks, executive producer at Mandeville Productions, got us all together, and we did a project. And then when that didn't happen, they called up and they said, hey, we have an idea. What if the prosecutor loses a big trial and then 8 years later it's suspected he killed again? And I said, but it's not me, right? And they said, no, not you.
We cannot wait to see it. The Fix premieres tonight at 10, 9 central right here on ABC. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.